More beer time. Let's open that one. Okie dokie. Where are we at, people? Where are we at? Alright, let's see where we're at. The brewery. What do we got? This one is ready to go. This one, they're adding yeast. Alright. So, we should start the bottling machine and get them processing, yeah? Stop. Production. Validate. Hold on. Stop production, validate the line. Stop production, validate the launch. Okay. That work is out here. Ooh. All right. Let's get our correct camera view happening. There we go. Speed her up. That's only got that stuff. You know what we needed? We needed bottles, didn't we? We need to order bottles. Grab what we have. Then why can't I go that way? For some reason, just not letting us. Okay. Mm. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. What are you guys doing? Yeah, you're still going. Alright, let's order bottles if they're on sale. Not on sale. Alright, let's keep going. Oh my God. Why am I sneezing so much? Sorry, little boy. What's wrong? Yeah, I'm sneezing. Yeah, I am. I'm sneezing a lot. I don't know why. Oh. God almighty. Hello. As bottom. Oops, my. Twenty seconds. Don't know why I'm sneezing so much today. Whew. And they went up. Are you serious? All right, let's check back in 5 minutes. Let's move these ones out of the way. We'll just let it finish putting that one on. Finish that pallet off. And then... and that should be enough to... let's go this way. And grab this one. Gonna run out of friggin' bottles before. Oh. Two more minutes. This one, that one's fermenting, it's about 30 seconds, so we've got plenty of stock now. All right, while we're waiting, let me just set this up a little bit. Okay, where are we at? We've got a few more minutes. This one is full. So let's move this one. Up, 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 up. And then there. Grab that pallet, because it's bugging me that it's upside down. Okay, that one is ready, so we just need the bottle prices to go down. Yep. Yay! All right. What am I doing? Oh. What's it doing? Oh shit, we don't have enough. We don't have enough money. We can only order. What happened? Reset. That's 1,000 and oh shit, it's not allowing us to do it. We can order that many. Shit, I didn't realize we were so low on money. Jeez. All right. Well, let's fill this truck up, I guess. We'll have enough to fill the truck, that's for sure. What am I doing? Come on. Go down. What? There, that's better. Okay. Oh, why aren't they picking up those pallets? That's interesting. I must not have that, All right, let's go and check it. For some reason, they must have disconnected. Yeah, see, look. That was weird. I don't know why they're missing. Well, I did it twice, doesn't matter. That's weird. Oh, we've got to move those friggin' bottles. Ah, get out of management mode. That's why I can't make the coffee. All right, let's go back. Let's go grab some bottles. Let's go grab some bottles. Oh. Actually, we should check. Yeah, thought so. just move him over here, out of the way, just for now. That'll do. Going. Like it's supposed to. Yeah, that's better. Come on. Seriously. Oh shit. That's the wrong button. Get out of my way. How did that drop down? Hey, little man. Nope, still loading. So let's load this one. Why isn't it letting me do it? one more, which is the one over here. Okay, that's a truckload. How are we going here? Still going. Grab another batch of bottles. He is up, isn't it? Alright, let's see what the market is doing. We're getting 1.8, that's not bad. Alright, let's sell it. Woo! Okay, we've got to wait for that one to go so we can order our next truck. Let's finish unloading that truck so we can get another lot of bottles in. Yeah. All right, that one's gone. Okay, let's order a truck. And then distribution, no, not distribution. What is it? Bottle. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go. A full truck. While the prices are down. And then we get back to our crane. We've got no bottles left. Alright, let's clean this mess up. Oh, we do have bottles still. Why aren't they getting them? Or did we run out of, did we run out of beer, maybe? Shouldn't have run out of beer. Maybe we did. It says we did. That's weird. All right, well, let's order the water. And let's go switch tanks. Stop production, validate, along. Stop, along. Stop, along. All right. Oh, you know what? I was stupid. I probably should have waited and filled all the things up. Doesn't matter. No, we still got plenty. All right. Yeah. We still got bottles happening, so that's okay. That's fine. We ran out of beer, people. We ran out of beer. So... let's go grab our bottles. Oh, come on. Come on. The wrong way. Let's load this stuff up there. Why won't it let it in? Whack him in the head. grab another bottle. Still got plenty. Yeah. Let's grab some more bottles. Nearly. All right, let's go grab another bottle. Oh no. Still go. Grab it. Come on. Let's grab this one. We should be able to get another semi worth of bottles, at least. Maybe a couple more over. shit. Come on, get in there. Why isn't it dropping? Gets those ones going, and then we can load these onto the truck. That's still going. Let's go grab some more bottles. Guess we're going from here then. We've already taken the first layer off. Gone through a lot of bottles. Some more bottles. That'll keep us busy for a minute while we sort this stuff out. Oh shit, we gotta be quick. Okay. One, two, three. We need three more. We should have enough bottles for that. Let's button. Here they are all. Plenty there. All right, let's grab one more. When you're in production, it just goes flat out, doesn't it? Moving stuff around. Be good once I have the crane operators. Lined up, wrong way. One more. Come on. Oh, we've got the other one. We got the last pallet. We should go see if we've got that good multiplier and send this off. Alright, let's go have a look at what the prices are. Global distribution 1.8. We can send that off. Alrighty, and then we got to call in another truck. What are our world market? Ooh, bottles. That's 3 minutes. We've got to order the truck first. And then we can order that. Okay, let's get back to moving stuff around. Oh shit. I forgot to put a pallet there. Let's do that quickly. Before we get ourselves into trouble. Grab more bottles. Oh shit, we've forgotten all about the friggin' water truck. Yeah. We'll have to go do that. We should be doing that so that we can get the brew happening. Alright, let's quickly do that. Sorry, Billy Bob. I forgot about you. Okay. I reckon we've run out. Oh no, it's still going. Let's get another one on the go. What are we up to here? Why aren't we getting anything done? Oh! Might help if we actually pay our employees, eh? If that's the case, let's go grab some more bottles. That's that truck gone. Still going. Good. That allows us to catch up a little bit. We should check the prices and grab another truck of bottle. Moving bottles. Well, it's not going to. Fine. All right, they've got enough bottles now. One lettuce. How are we going over here? Have we filled a pallet yet? We have. Oh, come on. While we're waiting for that, let's have a look at our brewer. It's still filling up, but we've got more than enough there. So let's pull the way. Launch. At least that one will be processing in the background. All right, and then let's get back on to moving stuff around. Okay, that one is done. While that's happening, has that finished filling up? Yep, so we can order the next truck so that we're ready for when this one finishes. Okay, they're starting to fill that one up. So, still going, we can grab this other pallet and we can get some more bottles happening. I'm surprised it's still going. Let's just wait for one more to go through. These two on. I'm guessing we've run out of beer. All right, let's. Yeah, we have. We've got to go and grab the. The water that we ordered. Truck is stuck. This happened last time and I just nudged it around. I don't know why. Oh shit. Last time, maybe we'll just reset the day. Here it comes. Oh. We've got half a truck, not bad. Okay. What do we got here? That's okay. So we can grab six more. bottles while they're brewing. Get ourselves ready for the next lot of stuff. To me this stuff too. Get rid of that truck so we can get the bottles closer for the next delivery. I don't know why they're going that way. They keep changing the direction. Oh, have we lost the stairs again? I bet you any money we've lost the stairs again. Let's go have a look. Yep. And I don't have my toolbox. So there's a few bugs that I've noticed. Wrong way. These up. This one at. That one's getting crushed malt put in it. And this one has nothing. Alright. Why are they coming back empty handed? Whatever. Okay, that gets rid of that truck. And then we can get bottles happening there. Oh, we were just gonna go fill up that other tank, weren't we? Okay, yeah. Okay, you guys keep doing that stuff. Okay. We've got two more to go here. Let's go and sort out. What was I doing? I was gonna go down here and sort this out a little bit. Grab that. Okay, that'll free up a couple of spots. How are we going here? Okay. They're fine, they're fine. Let's move this over here. Last one. Okay, and then this truck, we've got two more pallets. Let's just move them all the way on the other side so that we don't have to go far to move them. No, we can't pick that one up anyway. Okay, then we can order bottles and have a truck waiting. These are still processing, global market. We'll wait for the bottles to be on sale and then we'll order some. Oh. Why isn't that truck gone? Does it think this is in it? Yeah. Okay, that's all done, that's all done. And that's all ready to go. You know what? Let's get rid of some of these crates. You only need a couple of crates over there because we bring all the ones from the bottle. Oh boy, do we have a lot of crates. Okay, that's done, that's done. Where are we at with this? 106. We could help it out by using the forklift and taking some of those pallets down. Actually, you know what? We probably need to order more too. These are going to be in the way of the forklift. Out of the way. Oh shit, I didn't see that one. Yeah, let's go like this and put it on the end here. Oh, wrong way. Oh, screw it. Aunt? John from Kansas. Aunt, what's aunt? Are they bringing the bags back down? Yes. I've got some pallet spots up here in this corner. So they come and grab it from up here to put in the tank. So that way I just have to use a crane and I don't have to spend all my life on the forklift. And then I just add more workers. The workers are cheap. $7.50. No, to the tank. But sometimes I go around the long way. I don't know why. See? They were coming from the other way sometimes. I'm just bringing them down here to make it a little bit quicker for them, because I'm waiting on them now. But usually I have it happening in the background and it doesn't really... Oh, come on. What am I doing? Wrong bloody button. It looks like they were bringing bags back down the steps from the tank with the bags in their hand. Yeah, sometimes they do weird stuff. That's all I can say. They do weird stuff. Sometimes it doesn't make sense what they're doing. I did notice that sometimes when I load from a save game, the stairs aren't there. So they go all the way around the long way and dump it from the... from upstairs. Really weird. I think they're stuck because it might be full. The tank might be full now. I don't know. They work it out eventually. All right, let's go check on them. Let's go see what they're up to. What am I doing? Why am I stuck? I'm pressing the wrong friggin' buttons, aren't I? Okay. So, oh no, they've still got a few more to throw in. Here we go. 60. Yep, they were looking busy for the boss, as they do, or trying to look busy. Come on, throw me three more. Come on, one more, one more. And then we'll end up getting six more. All right, that one is processing. Cool, I don't care about the second tank they can do in between. That'll take a few minutes. We can bring this one down. We might have to order some more. How many do we need? I didn't even check that. So for our recipe, we've got what? 1 6. Let's work this out. We got 163 59. So that's two of that. And the yeast, we got plenty of yeast. So we should need at least four bags of the green. 1 2 3, maybe not. I probably should order some more of that. And the other one, where's my calculator there? 163 divided by 24 is 7 pallets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We've got more than enough for the next tank. We've got more than enough yeast. So we've got enough. Might be a little bit short on that. So global market. Oh, well, look, here we go. This is cheap. Cheaper. 1. We go 10 and get 2 of those. Or 4. Oh, jeez. It just changed on us. But pop ended up being cheaper. You know what? We don't need the yeast then. We'll go the crushed malt. So if we go 10 of that, whoops. Why isn't my shift working? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go 10 of that and then 6 of that. Actually, you know what? Let's go 8 and 8. And then we should have plenty. Should have plenty. The bottles weren't cheap, no. And yeah. Oh, Mr. Truck. Uh oh. Somebody parked the forklift in the way. Should take 2 of these downstairs, and now actually we should take 4. Actually no, just 2 will do. How much we got there? 2. We don't have a spot here, do we? Oh, we do. Oh, what am I doing? I want it over here, don't I? And grab that one. These ones out the way. That'll keep them busy. Dark World War II jokes? Oh, I don't know. Sure, go ahead. La da dee, la da da. Why is the Eiffel Tower so high? I have no idea. Definitely not straight. Oh no, that's the other building, isn't it? That. Fair enough. Okay, that gets them out of the way. Let's go and use the forklift, grab our coffee. Throw another one on the run. What am I doing? Why isn't it starting? Press the right buttons and it might. Seriously, the thing is a crane uses F to pick things up and the forklift uses R, so it throws you. Look at all my busy workers doing their thing. Tend to be busy for the boss. Oh, come on. Why do French tanks have back mirrors? No idea. Well, I'm running over my people. All right, let's grab these two. Let's throw them over here. Ah, oh, yeah, I can probably just have a look at the tanks, can't I? How many have you got? You've got... You're waiting on the hop now, and you are slowly getting there with those. But yeah, so now they'll switch over to the hop because that tank has priority. Okay, it won't take them long because most of it's down here. Let's go have a look at... I did get rid of that truck, didn't I? There should only be one truck, yeah. Alright, now we can order, if they're on sale, bottle. But they're not. They're gone up. Alright. What do we got? This is slowly going up. Okay. We've cleaned up over here. We've emptied all the bottles, sorted the bottles out, so we're ready to go. We should turn these off so that we're ready for when the next thing is ready to go. Probably should take another one of those green pallets down, because the 48 is 2, so it's just over. So we could take another one down, make it a little quicker on that tank. We need to get one of those tanks happening so we can bottle the second tank. I'm not fussed when it gets done. Oh, let's hurry. We're just about out. And while we're waiting for that to process, we might as well move some crushed malt down. Far out, I keep doing it. Gotta pay my employees too. Keep running over these ones. Uh So that one's pressing. It's got 10 minutes to process that. And then the other one is still on. I don't care, really care about this one. This one is just whenever. Whenever it gets a chance, they'll slowly fill it up. We've got plenty of time for this one. It's that other tank we need happening. We've got yeast and they've got plenty of yeast. So yeah, we'll leave that there. Don't need to move stuff around. Up here we can use the crane to move stuff around. Oh shit, that was a friggin' disaster. Can't have it on the edge because then the truck won't. Alright, let's go clean it up. First, let's pay the employee. Right, hang on, let me check on my. Tomorrow Monday, first grab the trailer. Okay, that's all sorted for tomorrow. Okay, where were we up to? We were looking at the global market. Ooh, bottles are cheap. Let's get a truckload of that. They're not overly cheap, so just one truckload will do. And that can just sit in the dock. Okay, what do we got? We've got to sort this mess out over here that I've accidentally made. Oh, come on. Not going to let me, is it? There, that's better. And then this one in. Let's pick this one up and sort it properly. I guess it doesn't really matter. Why don't it let me go that way? I want it a bit more that way. These ones can move into here now. Oh, come on. Close enough. funnels have gone up. What are our tanks like? It's got 4 minutes happening on that one. That one is slowly getting there, but we don't. I wonder why that one's changed. Okay, so we got 4 minutes on that one. We got half a truck of that. Hey, Billy Bub. Hey, Jimmy Bean. Oh no, I've run out of coffee. I've run out of coffee. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a coffee machine? I don't need a fancy machine. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a coffee machine? I'm not picking that up. I'll use the crane to do it. Oh Lord, won't you find 2 more minutes? 2 more minutes, and we got a minute on that one. We paid our employees, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Alright, let's do the crane thing. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? Woo, now that is cheap. Alright, let's get another truckload. Okay, that's more than enough bottles. And that should leave one dock, one dock free. In case we need to get any other stuff. All right. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a BMA machine? Ooh, we're up to the yeast. Come on, guys, do your yeast thing. I bet you they're still working on the... Although they don't have too much to go on that one. Oh Lord, won't you buy me? Oh no, they're grabbing the yeast, they're doing their yeast thing. Oh, he's doing the yeast thing. He's starting to do the yeast thing. There they go. This one has finished its and mashing, so that's good. Why are they going upstairs, coming down, looking at the screen? And then going back up. Isn't that weird? Is it actually putting him? Are they actually putting him in? No. Because it's not counting. Why are they stuck? What are they stuck on? As if they're stuck. Maybe I shouldn't be watching them. Maybe it's because I'm watching them. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a making machine? Yeah, see, as soon as I leave. That's weird. As soon as I leave, they're putting it in. Very slowly, mind you. See, they're getting stuck on the stairs. That was weird. Yeah, see, now it's all going in. A wee bit strange if you ask me. There was just one of them that was stuck. Oh Lord, won't you find me another staircase? Okay. Okay. All right, where are we at? Hey, little man. We're playing the waiting game, aren't we? We're playing the waiting game. Okay, 11 minutes, and we'll have the brew ready. Meanwhile, I bet you any money, hopefully they're moving the yeast around, restocking the yeast. Yeah, see, look. And now they're going to collect some more. Oh Lord, actually, you know what? Why don't we move this one right to the edge? There we go. Then we can pick this one up, throw it on that one, and then we get rid of this one way over there. And then this one, can I read the screen? This one just processing, so that one is almost done. And this one is mashing. Mashing. Do the monster map. All right. Seriously, you left it here. You know what? Let's just put it there. Grab this one. Let's move that yeast over there. And then that one, I guess we'll take it downstairs. You didn't leave a mess anywhere else, people? Huh? All right, what are you waiting on? 2 minutes on mashing. Probably got about eight on this one. Seven or eight. Seven and a half. Seven or eight, yeah. What was that? Was that their teeth? Look, they've actually got teeth. How cool is that? How neat is that? I've never seen them open their mouth, but they have teeth. What up, Mr. Buster Man? What up? Okay, so that one's waiting for the hops now. So they should all be running backwards and forwards to grab the hop. Yep. Well, one of them is. Oh, because they would have grabbed the one off here. All of them grabbed the one off there. Did they? So magically use less. They all grabbed off the one. I wonder if they're doing that over here too. And it's not counting as much as it's taking. We should see. Alright, so 2016, 11, 17, and 18. Let's just have a look as they come up. So that's one of them. Yeah, so he took it, went down for him. It's counting it down. I just don't get how they got 9 from that other one. Yeah. 12, 9. Yeah, it's all going down. Weird. I don't know. Okay, what do we got here? We've got 2 minutes left on that one. That's the one we're waiting on. And then we can start the machine up. a minute to go. A minute to go. I don't think we can do anything with that. I think we've got a better spoiler. I don't think we got. I was told I could get a beer here if I was really nice. Yes? Help yourself. There's heaps of boxes over there. Just not the ones on the truck. You can take any of the ones on the pallet. What am I doing? I'm gotta move this way over here. Look at all this. Two truckloads of bottles ready to go. Alright. What are we waiting for? That should be done by now. 3, 2, 1. We have beer! Alright, let's go start the machines. And start running the crane. Production setting, validate, launch. Production setting, validate, launch. Production setting, validate, launch. All right, let's get the beer happening. Get the beer flowing. All right. The other one. It's getting there slowly. We don't have to worry about that. All right. You guys are doing that. You guys are doing that. We're waiting on the beer to load up. Oh, come on. Seriously, you couldn't take the last one? Whatever. Come on, get down. I want to go down. Come on, why isn't it going? What am I doing? I don't want to go up, up, up. The crate shuffle. That's it. Come on. Come on, what are you friggin' doing? Keeps getting caught on an imaginary thing. I don't know what it is. Well, that's a truckload already. I like your, yeah, it's a good idea, isn't it? That way all you have to do is just move stuff around with the crane. Makes things a lot easier. You're not forever playing a forklift game. And eventually they'll get the workers to do the crane. So it makes it a bit easier. Alright. Let's grab this one out of there. Have it ready for the next truck. Grab another pallet of these. Get it into the... what am I doing? We're doing the circle. We're doing the loop. That one should go down in here. Okay, then we can grab more bottles. All right, let's go and see if these are done. Almost. Grab another crate of bottles. We should go and sell that truckload. Let's just move these bottles across. These two across. Oh, come on. I don't know what it gets bought on. Really weird. Alrighty, let's move this one out of the way. Where's it going? Okay, so while that's doing that, let's go and sell this truck. Let's go global market distribution. We're getting 1.83 for it. So let's sell it. Yeah. Show me the money. All right. Let's check on these, they're not pulled yet. Okay, order the truck. In the brewery, this one is brewing away. This is getting stuck again. I did this the other day and I ended up having to exit and save. Yeah, see the top is still open. For some reason it doesn't think it got the hop. And I can't do anything. So what I have to do is I have to save the game. and restart it, but let's finish these bottling first. Maybe it'll sort itself out. I think we've got an overflow problem. So what's... I wasn't quick enough. And then I need one more. I think that tank is empty now. Oh no, it's still going. Yeah, they're still going. All right, let's grab a few of these, get them out of the way. Oh, I've got another one done. Jesus. Okay. Oh shit. Dropped it. You couldn't collect multiple pallets at the same time. All right. Why don't we just move him here for now? Come on. Ah. Keep hitting the wrong friggin' buttons. Alright, let's go grab the bottles. Come on. Bloody invisible goddamn walls. Okay, let's move all of these now. All right, I think that tank is finally empty. So we can spend a couple of minutes just cleaning up this mess. All right, let's load this truck up. Actually, let's do it this way. Okay, so what we should do is go and restack this one so we can get another. Pull it out of here. Okay. Okay, so let's grab this pellet. Okay, what have we got? We've got almost the full truckload. Not quite. Come on. There. It's a half knot. Alright, let's clean up around here. What have we got? We need to just bring those pallets over here. So we can prep for the next lot of stuff. Get this one all situated to go. Bring that one over. I've got to manually grab that pallet because I can't reach it with the crane. Then we'll bring some bottles across. Alright, actually, you know what? Let's check on... Nah, this tank is stuck. Alright, so... And I can't order water to do this one, because this one's stuck as well. Alright, so what we'll have to do is save the game. Do a... A new day. Get the coffee happening. Turn the lights on. Grab the tools. Turn that one open. Grab the coffee. Hey people. How are ya? Open that one. Open this one. Go check on the brewery tank. Okay, brewery. Okay, so now it's triggered it and it's doing that. Why can't we buy the op? Because I haven't told it how much I want. Duh. So let's get this tank starting to happen. Employees, might as well pay them so that we don't get them on strike. And then we need to finish off framing things. So let's change our view back to our that one. Actually, you know what, while we're here, might as well grab it off this truck, yeah? Doing E. am I doing? God, who gave me a crane license? What am I doing? Up. Close enough. Why isn't it going down? That's better. Okay, so they're all set. This one here is all ready to go. Let's check on the tank. Okay, that's got 10 minutes. Let's go and grab the water. G'day, Billy Bob. How's it hanging? I think we're going to have to get more produce. Let's have a look at the global market. Oh, yeast is down. So let's grab 6 of those. And I guess we can grab 10 of these. Okay. How's this mess going? Oh, this one goes over here, doesn't it? With this mess. Seriously? Yeah. All right. Where were we? We were unloading this truck. Yeah, this one. We want to unload. Let's go. Oh, yeah, actually, this one here. We want to grab the yeast. That's the one that we needed. You know what? Wonder if that will still register. We'll see if they come up to grab it. Otherwise, I'll have to move one of those other ones across. Doesn't look like they're coming. So I'll do it like that. That should bring them, yeah? You guys coming yet? Give them a minute. Maybe they don't need any more yeast. Are they grabbing the yeast? Doesn't look like it. I don't think they need any more. Got to get rid of this truck so we can get the bottles in. Let's grab the yeast and then this truck can go. All right. Now, let's have a look. Oh, bottles are down. Yeah, let's get a truckload. The brewery, where's the brewing? So that's got 10 more. Okay, that one's done, so we can start on this one so they can get this one happening. Okay, and we can start bottling the other one. Okay, you guys ready to start bottling? I still gotta say stop, even though I said that. Oh, maybe I didn't stop this lot. Maybe that was the last lot that I stopped. You guys are all happening. Everybody's happy. Happy chappy. These guys have plenty. So they're happy for now. Why is this frame going so slow? Is it just me? Feels like it's going slow now. Oh, I gotta pick up that friggin'. I gotta go pick up that crate. Oh, my coffee has run out. Why isn't it going that way? Not high enough. I don't know why the crane is going so slow now. Or is it just me? Probably just me. Seriously? You're telling me that it's a different height? Come on. Keep hitting the wrong friggin' buttons. All right, let's see what the multiplier is. Distribution, 3 times. Let's sell. Woo! Show me the money. Show me the money. Come on. Ooh, that actually glitched through the trailer. Okay. Come on. These friggin' buttons are pissing me off. I don't know why the crane slows down so much. I swear it's slowing down. So all this is basically just moving stuff around pretty much. Ah, hang on. We should have put it in its spot. Come on. Get out of the way. More, I think. Okay, that one's still going, that one's still going. Let's grab the bottles. Okay, so that one there. Move it out of the way. One here, move it out of the way. And this one here, move it out of the way. Come on. Seriously? Come on. What the fuck? What the? I don't even want to know where that one went. I wonder if there's crates there, like underneath, and that's why it keeps jamming up. I don't know, I can't. It's not allowing me to pick anything up. Holy. See, it won't let me go around it. It's as if there's a crate stuck there. See? It literally thinks that there's a crate there. I've built a truck, haven't I? We've got a... Okay. It looks like the bottom machine is finished. So let's move these crates around a little bit and clean up. And then we'll go and see how our brewing is going for our next lot. Still haven't heard anything about that other house. All right, what am I doing? I was moving the crates around, wasn't I? Getting ready for putting in more bottles. We've got a full truck, so what's our multiplier? Our multiplier is still pretty good, so let's sell it. Ooh! Show me the money. Okay, that one is mashing. Waiting for crushed malt. Did they grab it all? They did grab it all. Alright, let's go on the crane and move some crushed malt around for him. Crane. Oh wow, look, now it's sped up. How stupid is that? Come on. Why isn't it? You're gonna be pissing me off like that. Okay, that should keep them happy. Now, where are we at with this? We need to order more. Employees, let's pay them. Okay. Oh, did we order the truck again? No, we didn't. Global market, order the truck. And then we want to move the bottles around, I guess. Oh, we were going to have a look at if we can get a truckload of bottles. Ah, they're expensive. 1:45. Alright, well, in the meantime, we'll just use the other truck. We'll just empty it. Start emptying this one. Yeah? May as well. It's our spare truck. For situations like that, when the prices are ridiculous. You know what we should have done is reorganized those bottles. All right. That way we can shove a few more bottles in there. Or when we're ready to go. I don't know why it slows down. I guess it's maybe it's got too much graphics to process. Really weird. You see it jitter, like you see it go really quick at one stage and then it slows down. See how it's jittering? It sort of wants to go quick and then it doesn't. I should see how my resources are going. Maybe the game is okay, let's move this pallet onto the truck. Have a look at the brewery thing. Oh, we gotta go and that's still doing that. We gotta go and let the water. Billy Bob's been waiting for us. Hey Billy Bob, sorry about that. Yeah, sorry Billy Bob. He must be going on a wee break. Okay, what do we got here? These are still going. Bottles are okay. Okay, that's all done. We need to see, what do we got? 2.5 minutes to see the next price change. Waiting on the water to fill up while that tank is going. All right, I think we're going to end it here for this session. I'll just wait for the tank to fill up and then I'm going to end it. Because we've been running, what, 4 hours nearly on this stream? Itchy eye. I'm gonna get into trouble. Employees have been paid. You need 10 more bags, people. 10 more bags. Wow, it's lunchtime already, Mr. Magoo. You ready for some lunch, Mr. Buster? Hey? Twenty seconds. Show me the bottles. Show me the bottles. Show me the bottles, Mr. Buster. Great. Oh yes. All right. Let's get a truckload of bottles. Oh shit, did we? Phew. All right. Tank is getting there. Okay. How did we go here? All right, we've got one empty crate. We can move that one onto there and get another one out. And then we can move two more crates across. Perfect. We should do the same with let's move some of the green ones across. I don't know why sometimes it goes really slow and other times it goes really fast. I don't get it. Okay, the water's done. The tank is done, that is mashing. All right, so we can leave it there. Save the game. All right, where are we at? We should, let me just check a couple of things. All right, let's raid one of my friends.
Pick a color.
Okay.
Well, now they're